Millions of dollars from the state legislature will help expand after-school and tutoring programs for New Mexico students. The New Mexico Out of School Time Network says the $20 million in state funding will be distributed among school districts, community-based organizations, and tutoring programs. The money will go towards creating new learning opportunities as well as support current programs. Education agencies can apply for funding through May 8th.